Hello, everyone, and welcome to my very first Force Friday. This is a brand new thing that I've had planned. I am making sure I'm getting my money's worth out of this Grim Reaper cape, seeing as my Grim Fandango playthroughs aren't working. So I'm a Sith today, but as I realised earlier on today, no one in the Star Wars franchise or galaxies seem to wear glasses, so I'm a short-sighted Sith, I've decided that's what I'm going to call myself. So I've already started with the character creation. Oh, sorry, yes. Today I am joined, I apologise for the audio quality, it's a bit awkward because we're in the same room, but today I am joined by Iron Goat. Say hello. Hello. Hope you can hear him in the background. Yeah, just be super extra loud. But if anyone's watching, just let me know if the audio isn't working out, if things aren't what they are, if you need us to talk louder, if you need Iron Goat to talk louder, that's all fine. But yes, Force Fridays. It just happens to be that Iron Goat is a huge... Hey, Maka! Hey! Thank you for joining. Yes, Force Fridays are happening because I wanted to stream an extra day. Oh, thank you very much. And Iron Goat is a super, super huge Star Wars nerd. So I thought there's loads of...
I'm not that huge a nerd.
Oh, you're a pretty huge nerd. Pretty...
I'm a medium nerd.
You got upset because Marks and Spencer's made a Star Wars quiz and you were upset because one of the questions was wrong.
They were. It was wrong. Right, the pack of the cards says based on episodes 1 to 6. And at the end of episode 6, C-3PO knows 6 million languages, not 7. The cards are wrong. They haven't responded to my letter, but they're wrong.
Someone's a bit bitter. But anyway, yes, yeah, so I thought this would be a good way to start it. I think I've played this years ago and briefly, but we're going to start this. Iron Goat's already created a character as well to run alongside it. I've created this character but not done any missions, so... let's jump into it and get electric hands soon, hopefully.
I think you get them instantly.
Do I get electric hands instantly?
I think you do.
Sorry, I'm playing as a Sith Inquisitor and you're playing as a...
Sith Warrior. A Sith Juggernaut.
That sounds like Warrior.
Yeah, a Sith Warrior.
Just...
Chronic Warrior.
I'm gonna let this cutscene play because I skipped past it all last time. God, I'm like roasting in this. But I wanted to play Sith just because I said the Empire did nothing wrong.
It's a different Empire though.
Is it a different Empire? It's finally here. I hope you don't think you're special. It would be a shame if freedom went to your head.
Is it?
Or if you somehow got the idea you didn't need to pass your trials to become Sith. Lord Zash has tasked me with sorting through you refuse to find one worthy of being her apprentice. And I intend to do just that.
Please, don't get all sentimental on us. We've only just met.
I won't.
I want to try and be
now,
really nasty.
Now the rest of you gutter trash already know your trial. Get going while I bring our latecomer up to speed.
Mm-hmm.
Watch your back, friend. And don't worry. It'll be all right. He can't kill us all.
I'll attack from the front. You take him from behind and we'll see how he fares.
Yeah. Looks like you can handle yourself.
Now, slave, for your trial. There's a hermit named Spindrol who lives in the tomb of Ajunta Paul in the Valley of the Dark Lords. Spindrol's a lunatic, but Lord Zash sees him as some kind of prophet. Once you find him, he will test you.
Fine. I will seek the insane hermit in the incredibly dangerous tomb and take his little test.
Who is it that make this game? Is it BioWare?
You know your
dance. Yeah.
Spindrol lives in the tomb of Ajunta Paul.
I like BioWare games.
The Dark Lords. Don't keep Spindrol waiting, slave.
Slave. I want to know. Okay. Story mission. Mission offer exploration. Repeatable mission. Okay. I want to know, is there a... Right. Preferences? Just check if I can see something. Okay, I just wanted to make sure there was things like that. On... So... Where am I going? Oh, did you? Oh wait. No. Okay. Oh, yeah, okay.
Yeah, you're right. I think we're in a group.
Cool. Left click. Right, okay.
I don't know where you are though.
I think I see you walking around. Oh god, cutscene. Or the game just crashed. Yep. Okay, no, now I'm outside.
The game didn't crash.
It just couldn't cope with me being outside. the game's too used to lockdown. It's just like, ah, no. Oh, right, okay, that's the camera angle. I'm okay, I don't want to join your guild. Same. Right. Okay, I guess I'm following here for the mission. So, do I have an inventory? Can I? Alright, okay. Can I attack? Oh, yes, I can. Haha, laser hands.
Yeah, I'm taking the wrong turn. Do you say laser hands?
Yeah.
Okay.
Take all right, okay. Da 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 da. I guess. Oh, sugar. You're the person I need to speak to.
Excuse me, Acolyte. Sergeant Corman, 5th Infantry Company, Corriban Regiment. Can I talk to you?
Make it quick, Sergeant.
Of course. You're one of the slaves Harkin brought in on the last transport, right? Here to prove yourself to the bloodthirsty overseers?
What business is that of yours?
Apologies if I offended. I thought you might appreciate the chance to not only show off for the overseers, but build some ties with the Imperial military as well.
Okay.
I'm here commanding a hard target mission to exterminate claw slugs in this tomb.
Claw slugs.
Horrific things. Mouths bigger than your head. Mm-hmm. I've lost 3 squads of good men fighting me. They come in packs. They'll swallow a man whole.
Death is merely the final failure of the weak.
Oh God.
Yes, sir. But the mission is in danger of failing. Sending more men isn't the answer.
Hey, there you are.
The damn claw slugs breed so fast there's no way to wipe them out conventionally.
I can't see them in a cutscene.
Targeting their egg chambers. They went insane. We managed to get explosives to all of the egg chambers, but the claw slugs were all over us before we could detonate them.
I pretty much still don't care.
I know, but we can't do it without you. You have a tactical advantage my soldiers don't. The Force. That makes you worth a dozen normal men. Don't underestimate those claw slugs, sir. They're smarter than they look.
Okay. Where? Oh, hey, Kakarot. Oh, is that a Dragon Ball Z reference, your name?
No.
I think it is. Sorry, so this is Iron Goat's character, Kakarot.
Hello. Karkarot.
Karkarot, sorry. Karkarot. my... Hmm? Is that not a character from... That show you like, Dragon Ball Z?
Yeah, Dragon
Ball Z. That's the one. Okay. Where's the hands? Okay. Well, they're all dead. What am I meant to be doing?
Detonating explosives.
Oh, detonating explosives.
Because I picked up, yeah, also on mission. Yeah, it's this one. So it's this way.
Oh, yeah. Okay. It feels like you're running way faster than me. Okay. Nah. Me neither.
I've got some sort of sprint.
Right, okay. Oh, that's quite a strong one. Anyway. We're gonna kill it. Oh, right. Is this what we're meant to use?
Yes.
I want to kill the rest of them. Leave no survivors. No witnesses. Oh, sugar, getting my camera angle wrong there. Yeah, I don't know. I just guess I'm not as fast as you. I'm not a speedy Gonzalez.
I don't know why I've got sprint. I don't think it's a permanent thing.
Oh, everything's shaken.
I heard the explosions when you set off the charges. Outstanding, sir.
I started it without you, sorry. Oh, wait. Wait. Can I do that? Oh, I had to do it as a friend. You're my friend now, apparently.
That's nice, I suppose.
Yeah. Okay, I guess I can call you a friend. Yeah, probably. Good idea. Alright. All right. Okay.
So if you wait until I'm there as well, you can start a group conversation.
What dark secret shall I share with you? Be gone.
Person. Actually, can you even like? That's not even a safe bet in there. I think I need to go this way. Okay. So where am I meant to be?
If you press M, it brings up the...
Oh.
The full map. Purple things basically point me towards your main quest.
Okay. Right.
So I'm not sure what yours is, but mine is arm yourself toward the armory, which is this way as well.
Okay, I'm like... going through and out the building.
Yeah.
Hey. Not that tough. Oh, what's this? Inventory. Okay. Hello! Thank you for joining!
Oh,
right, you've got the chat up too. Right. Yeah. I'm sorry if the audio is not so great. It's hard to get everything set up when we're in the same room.
Oh, I can smash.
I don't think that's appropriate.
Not for a 3:09 PM stream.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, I just wanted to go like badass Sith lady.
Well, that does sum up interest.
It does. I think I'm out here. Oh, no, I'm stuck.
Yeah, you probably are. The exit's here somewhere.
Yeah. But yeah, I just wanted her to be cool looking. Yeah, for me... Oh no, it's down at the bottom. It's down here. Oh, I think that's for you.
Is it? What colour is it on your screen?
Red.
Right, green on mine's. That's obviously my quest. So here's this way.
Yeah, mine's must be this way. So is this red for you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, wait, I know what that is. I think. Hang on, it's just gone blue for me.
Sith Inquisitor face, your groupmates can help you if they're not a Sith Inquisitor. Okay.
What did you say to that?
I just said okay.
Right.
It didn't give me any other option.
Oh.
It was just telling me you can join me.
Oh, you're pretty mean. I think it's an option you sometimes have to set in the menu.
Online. It's online. It's kind of, it's just a...
It's both.
Yeah, it's both.
It's like World of Warcraft.
Yeah.
And then it's an MMO, but it's properly voice acted and story driven. So you'll see in a second when you talk to the spindly old man.
Spindral.
Welcome to my humble hole. You are here for your trial, yes? Learn the ways of the Sith from a doddering old man in a tomb, and hopefully to return to your master with the mark of my approval.
Actually, I just came to get some fresh air.
Do you take me for a fool? No one comes into these tombs for the sheer pleasure of it.
Not
even
I'm on camera, so I don't have to
no,
worry.
They come for power.
Oh yeah, no, he's not.
That these tombs hold secrets of the dark.
I'm getting my money's worth out of this because my
you can learn them, you must pass.
I can't continue with my Grim Fandango
survive this.
Let's play. Because for some reason it just seems to completely ruin my computer. Despite the fact it's quite an old game now. But, so I was meant to be dressed as a Grim Reaper, so I was just like, well, this will look like a Sith robe as well. Oh, who are these people?
Noobs.
Am I not the noob?
These guys are even noobier.
Are we not all noobs?
Nah,
oh, look at them. They've got, like, Halloween face paint on.
Exactly. They've just lost trick-or-treaters.
Oh wait, could you tickle? I know. Oh, I think that's them. Wow, that was pretty
excellent.
Noobish.
These former acolytes wanted nothing more than to earn their second chance for glory by killing you, taking your place. But your desire proved stronger.
Okay.
And their blood became the mantle of your victory. Well done. But you are not Sith yet. Peace is a lie. There is only passion. Through passion, I gain strength. Through strength, power. Through power, victory. Through victory, my chains are broken. This is the Sith Code. Commit it to your heart, and you will have the strength to crush your enemies. Do you understand?
There is nothing you can teach me that I don't already know, old man.
Then leave.
So
return to Harkon and nurture your hatred for him. And use your fear of him to grow stronger. He may raise his fist to strike, but it is Lord Zash who determines where the blow will land.
How do you know Harkon and Lord Zash?
Both of them have been through here in my time, and they have gone their separate paths since.
Hmm.
Now, go. Leave me to my rest.
Harkon, that's a guy that's like near place
trash. All right, okay. Do you want me to help with your little bit? Are you sure? Do you not need to do your one?
Well, let's do the first part of mine.
Yeah.
It's just here, isn't it?
Yeah. Like, saves us coming all the way back and doing it again. It's this way.
We should go blue for you,
yep,
right?
Done it.
Yep, and you're there.
Ancient droid. Is that an ancient droid?
Yeah,
I
will
have to fight. Oh, right.
The thing to make that really weird noise.
what really weird noise? Everything in Star Wars makes a really weird noise.
They make a really weird noise.
What, weirder than a Wookiee?
Yep.
Oh, you got a weird lance. Okay.
Yes, I will take that. Oops.
Oh!
Ah, yeah, here we go.
Ah, that's fun. Hey, you've got like a haste effect on or something. Oh sugar, where's my mouse gone? Rude. So rude.
You all look the same.
Oh, wow. Wow.
Yeah, but just hold on over here. I'm guessing this is how you got into the place.
Oh, there's like a bonus thing if we kill six of them.
Yeah, let's do that.
Yay. Just want a hunky bug, so that's all, nothing. Nothing untowards. Yeah, I just want to hug the bugs.
Look how many arms they've got, isn't that just perfect for hugging?
I know, it's like so sweet. Oh, I'm level 3 now. Okay. I guess we need to go all the way back to the armed guy? Army guy? Yeah, I don't remember coming through this way either. Yep. Yep, it is. Yep. I am just kind of like, where am I going? What am I doing? Alright, I'm just going to take off all the tutorial alerts just because.
Oh, yeah, I thought I'd already done that. Oh, no. Tutorial alerts.
Okay. Do. Tomb Looter. Oh, I said that wrong. Tomb Looter. It sounds like I'm going like Tomb Rooter. Tomb Rooter. Okay, wait. Am I going ages away from where I need to go? Oh no, I kind of need to go up and around.
Yeah, we're going the right way.
It was a bit weird. You looked like you were running in the same space. Okay, this seems like more like where I was meant to be.
Yeah.
Sith Academy.
Yeah, that's what you want.
What is this thing? It keeps. Oh, right. Okay. Okay. And I'm at the mailbox. Okay. Okay. Can I talk? Oh no, wait. You're a player. Can I talk to you?
What can I get for you?
Hmm. Oh, I have £52. Never mind.
Come back anytime.
Oh no, my Sith hood. Right, what's in here?
Armor vendors.
No, I know. I'm just looking at. Is that light? Is that heavy armor? I can't tell what's heavy armor and what's light. Oh, it requires light armor. Can I wear that? Okay. I think that worked. I've not moved.
I know that now. Yeah, you're wearing some armor now.
Cool.
I haven't got anything. Oh, I've got a pet tauntaun now.
You have a pet tauntaun?
Yeah, I got it in an email.
Okay, they look way cooler. Oh my god, Jesus, what's this? No. Right, can I sell you stuff? Why can I not interact with them?
Won't find a better bargain.
Yeah.
There's a sell junk button in the bottom right of the left hand window to get rid of all the crap.
Okay. Can I sell you this? Oh, I can't sell stuff that has no value. Okay. Hurtful, but I get it. I can't sell any of this. That's fine.
Come back anytime.
It looks like you're wearing nothing on my screen. You're just wearing like grey.
That is what I am wearing.
Oh, just.
I don't have any armor.
Oh.
I'm poor.
I've got a title now, I think. Oh, thank you. That's sweet. It depends on what we're playing, because at the moment I've been playing a lot of, outside of this, I've been playing a lot of Fallout 4 on our Xbox downstairs, and you've been playing this.
I've been playing this, I've got like 4 characters now.
Oh, he has 4 characters. You've got 4 characters, you get around, you can't tell me apart from anyone else.
That's terrible.
Yeah.
Wow, thanks. Oh, look at my little tauntaun, he's so cute.
Let's see, where is he? I can't see him. Oh, cute, wait. Alright, stand still. Tauntaun. Now, when you grow big and strong, and we're on Hoth, I'm going to slice you open so I can keep warm. What, is that not right? Was that the wrong planet?
Not now.
Oh,
here.
Right, okay.
You must be one of the slave acolytes. Pretty easy to see why Overseer Harkon was horrified. Regardless,
yeah? Lord, it didn't give me an option
made
or anything.
It clear that all new acolytes must learn martial skills as well as face their trials. Why anyone thinks you can be taught is beyond me.
I can be taught. I'm good at schooling.
Watch yourself. I don't respond well to idiots.
I love the voice acting.
Fluttering with fear. Fluttering.
Hmm?
You will find the instructors in the Academy's archive.
Oh.
Hurry. And try not to embarrass your betters.
Who likes me? This person. Alright, can I join? It's like I can't quite see. Okay. Oh, I'm not eligible for this conversation.
What conversation?
Your one.
My one.
There's someone over here. Okay, they look like they're outside.
Okay, I think I'm
oh, right, okay. I have to go... Yeah. Right, so I need to go... Hey.
Hello.
I think I need to go all the way at the back.
Right here.
Oh, no, but like round this way. I think you went the complete opposite way. Oh no, you're following me, you're following me. Yeah. Yeah, because it must be... Yeah. That's... I go first. I know. Sorry, it came up with a warning on my screen and it's just like, I know already.
The last one. Always the late comer. Now we can see what the hermit thinks of
you. Awful facial hair. Bad skin.
Acolyte Corey. Step forward, please.
Yes, Overseer.
You are a weak, pathetic rodent, and even a lunatic like Spindrawl can see this.
Corey looks just too nice. She's not a Sith. Nah, she wasn't cut out for this.
Meet our newcomer, Fon Alt. This is real Sith strength, and he will tear you apart and crush your bones, slaves. Look on him. No connections left in the world, but pure Sith blood.
Mm.
This is Lord Zash's future apprentice, not filth like you.
We'll see how tough he is out in the tombs. Alone. With just me and my blade for company.
Step this way, slave.
Oh yeah, I'm just like... I'm just like, no, I'm not gonna say hello, I'm just like,
you know,
nah.
Your trials. You too, Fon. Spindrawl awaits. Now, listen to me. Spindrawl is a lunatic. His approval means nothing. You are filth, and you will die. Is that clear?
You think you scare me?
You're nothing, and don't forget it.
What a nice
now,
chat.
Your second trial. Lord Zash has requested a special trial for you, which you will no doubt fail. Go to Inquisitor Zinn in the jails. He will fill you in on the details, and most likely hasten your demise.
Don't count on my demise, Harkon. Right. I don't die easy.
Don't boast, slave. I don't want to see you again until you're back from the jails. That's all.
I don't like you. Oh, did I get a nice new outfit, though? Give me a second. Yes.
And you're level 4.
Oh, I'm level 4. Oh, hi.
Hi.
Where do you want to?
I think
Mm-hmm. I think there's someone else I need to see upstairs too.
I'm going upstairs so you can jump me.
Okay. God, I feel like being in high school again. Like, I'm going this way, you can jump me. I need to see someone through here, I think. There's someone through here for a mission for, I guess, both. Oh no, is he just my Inquisitor trainer? That's what he is. Ooh, lacerate. I read that wrong to start off with, and I was just like, what's lacerate? And then I'm like, it's lacerate. Hey, Nightwolf! I don't know if you can hear, that's Iron Goat in the background. Don't know how well that audio comes over.
I need to go to this guy, I think, but I don't know from wait, this is just the trainer.
Yeah, it's just the trainers through here. He's saying hi. Oh, I was gonna say he's saying hi, but I'm like, you have the chat on your phone.
I do have the chat. Hello.
Oh. I know where it is, it's downstairs.
I thought it was upstairs.
I don't even know where you are, you're just like...
Downstairs.
It's true what they say about like men in directions, just like
just refuse to ask.
Refuse to look at a map, refuse to ask.
It's okay, I found it.
Okay.
It's this way.
Uh
you need to come this way to be lost. It's this way.
Oh, what way?
This way.
Oh, I was looking at another one for you.
Oh, yeah, it's that way.
Yeah. Were you going the wrong way?
No, it's just the building is like a big circle.
Mm-hmm.
And it was quicker to get there. I don't have to explain myself to you.
No, I think you do.
And I don't.
Hey, there, hold on a moment. Okay, let me get a look at you. So you're Overseer Tremel's secret weapon. Impressive, to be sure. Afraid the old man waited too long to make
I will. This isn't a scary game, so I won't. Hopefully, I won't get scared, and then that won't scare you.
I have. I demand respect.
No, but I don't on your screen, so I can see we're in the same room. That's why the audio might not be so good. So this is going to look great on my screen because on yours you can see your full character. On mine, you are just a floating lance. Yeah, there's nothing.
This is ridiculous,
right? Wait, when it cuts back to you.
We're not on Balmora anymore, Dulgus. There are rules, traditions. We'll leave the shortcuts to Overseer Tremel.
See, you're just a floating lance. Look.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
That's bizarre.
BioWare.
I'm going to take what's yours, and then I'm going to kill you. You have no idea the enemy you're making. Coming, Dulgus?
Be right there.
So I am playing a Sith Inquisitor, and Iron Goat is playing.
Alas. Listen to me, you useless presser. Acolytes aren't allowed to murder each other, but accidents happen.
But
it is
murder
without witnesses. No more warnings. Vemrin's the alpha monster here. You go after Vemrin, you die.
It just sounded so wrong. It's just, I can't wait till you had an accident. It's just like,
Yeah, I can't wait until he wets himself in front of everyone.
It did sound like that's what you were hoping for. Wait.
Good. You've returned.
No, it's a different guy.
You seem to be in one piece. Tell me, how do you like your new blade?
I suppose this is
sufficient. You're in this scene.
What are you doing, Father? I only just got my war blade and I've been here 6 months.
I have my reasons, Escala. And I will not breathe a word of this to anyone. Do you hear?
Yes. Yes, Father.
She looks very angry.
Acolyte, this is Escala, my daughter. She's one of the advanced students here.
No, he's never been on camera on stream.
If she minds herself.
Do you want to be?
Quiet about your new
Just
charge,
now,
Father.
Like, pop your head in.
But I won't be there if whatever you're planning blows up in your face.
He is in his pajamas.
Don't mind her.
That is actually true.
That I'm keeping secrets. She growls, okay. But she's loyal.
Yeah, you've got loads of Star Wars t-shirts and things.
I heard Femrin's voice in the adjacent chamber before you arrived. Did he make his move so
No, you don't. Oh, that's so mean to yourself.
What am I saying? Which is the most...
Pick the meanest one. Just be a bastard.
Can't wait to shut up.
Yeah, I hate him already. I look forward to ending his miserable existence.
If things go well, you will have that satisfaction someday. Still... I'd hope to have more time. Vemrin's not the type to sniff around for too long before trying to take a bite. In a drive for sheer numbers, the criteria for Academy admittance has been relaxed.
But no, he's
now
not been on any stream. This is the first time.
Is mixed
you get
blood,
to hear him
the
in the background.
Rot eating at the foundation of the Empire. He must not be allowed to advance.
So stop him yourself.
Unfortunately, Vemrin's caught the eye of Darth Barriss, one of the most influential Sith lords. He's being groomed to be Barriss's new apprentice. As Darth Barriss's apprentice, the power at Vemrin's fingertips will be considerable. He could change the Sith for the worse.
Oh no.
You must proceed to your
I wonder what that means. It's actually really good. I was saying, I think I've only played it like for a couple of days, years ago. But
you make will be scrutinized.
Yeah.
So let your passions guide
Like it seems good so far, but how long have I been going? 43 minutes. I'm only 43 minutes into it, but it's good.
Go to the Academy prison. Speak to head jailer Nash and return to me after you've passed judgment on the prisoners.
It's let me just double check. Is it free to play?
It's free to play.
It's free to play.
Oh my god, you're inside me. on your screen. Oh, you're...
No, I was inside you. Heh. But it's free to play if you... Are you trying to get inside me?
Yeah.
Honestly, I'm such a child.
Oh, no. It's not working. The moment's passed. Right, where's your next thing?
My next thing. Oh god, like... all the other end of this building. Which one was Warframe? Was that the one with, like, the robot person?
Yeah.
You were sort of a robot person. That looked so solid when I watched your stream on it. Because I think you had that, you were, like, fighting, like, almost a copy of yourself, or, like, a definitely a boss fight, and it just looked so solid, Nightwolf.
Chaotic.
Where am I going? Alright, I'm just following you because you're kind of going the right way.
What is a Warframe? A Warframe is like an actual thing in the game, isn't it? Is it like a suit or a robot or...
That would make sense if it was a suit of armor.
Are you going
yes.
Not going
no, I'm going in
are
here.
You going
okay. Oh, Inquisitor Zin. Can I?
Acolyte, you've arrived. And not a moment too soon. Harkon
yeah, you were Space Ninja guy.
Space Ninja, that's
you were raised
cool.
as a slave, but must discard those traits and learn to control others. And I have just the task
wizard.
For that end.
Space Wizard? Yeah.
Dribbling excuse for an
I'm a Space Wizard.
He will be your victim.
Victim, hmm? This sounds like it could be fun.
This is not an idle diversion, Acolyte. A short while ago, there was what we call an unauthorized murder here in the Academy.
Oh no, an unauthorized...
rivalry among apprentices resulted in
unauthorized murder.
Interrogate him. Make him tell you who committed this crime at any cost.
Ah, it's like one of those games, right?
Cover your ears. This may get a little loud.
Thank you for the warning, but I prefer to cherish every scream.
Oh, Zin, you get me. Right, okay. Aleph.
Please, don't hurt me. I don't know anything.
Scream, weakling. I want to hear your suffering.
Right away with the lightning.
Yeah.
Please, don't do that again. I'll do anything.
Well, tell me.
Spill the tea, Alan.
Entertain me. Give me a song or something.
Sing?
Did I use that right?
What, spill the tea?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh,
yes,
look at you trying to use like...
What should I...
RuPaul's Drag Race sayings, yes.
I know drag queen stuff.
Uh-huh.
The other one?
Yep. You know a few.
Trixie Mattel.
You know Trixie Mattel?
Yeah. One that was the robot.
Oh crap, what's that
the
drag queen's?
One. The strange one. Bob the drag queen, that's another one.
Someone good. Gigi Good, that was her name.
Yeah, I was never remembering that.
Something in the higher registers.
That's fine.
Stop,
I think
please.
I've got a lurk command now.
You'll kill me.
It
just gives you a nice wee message, that's all.
Named S.O. Kayan. You have to protect me, or he'll kill me.
That's not my problem.
No, that's how it always is, isn't it? It's not anyone's problem until there's a lightsaber at your throat. Maybe if I'm lucky, Kane will put me out quickly.
There you go. Oh, just before you go, Nightwolf, or before your lurk. Sorry, the game's had to stop. I have a new one. Let me get this right.
Can you spell it?
I made that for from the other night. Oh gosh.
You don't have any
coffee. I know I don't actually have. Yeah, I made an actual thing. I made an actual thing. Coffee. I made a coffee command. But I don't. Funnily enough, I don't actually have any coffee tonight. But I will have coffee for my suggestion stream tomorrow.
You don't have to tell me. I heard the name loud and clear, though I sorely wish I hadn't. S.O. Kane.
Cain's master is a Dark Council member. I'd be a fool to oppose him. But anyway.
But yeah, sorry, you can lurk. You can go and lurk now. I just wanted to tell you that. I thought you'd appreciate
you may
that.
Return to him now.
That acolyte is going to need protection.
Concern for matters that are not your business is a weakness that will.
Oh, I picked the option that had a shiny thing next to it. I think that meant I was good. I didn't want to be good.
Oh,
is that? Oh, well, no, I want red.
Yeah, you want red.
So you're just going to let yourself be bullied?
And what would you suggest? I don't have the power to oppose a Dark Council member, and neither do you.
That's not fear I smell, is it?
Well, I suppose it wouldn't hurt to keep him here while the master of the murdered apprentice pursues justice. Perhaps they can be made to believe that the acolyte hasn't been broken yet.
I don't want to keep... There's like a special option, but that means it's nicer a bit, isn't it? Because I'm just like, oh... Yeah.
That should be sufficient.
It has been most pleasant watching you work, acolyte. Truly, I wish you the best of luck in your remaining trials.
Oh, there go on the study lights. Obviously, just while there goes on the study lights. Okay, right, so you're through here?
Yeah,
oh, there's someone in. Oh, yeah, I can't get in here.
One more chirp from you, little bird.
Oh, it's a Twi'lek.
Chirp, chirp, chirp.
Huh.
Ow, jerk. If you don't like that, just say so. I can do other animals, too. Dire cat, frog dog, quaking monkey lizard, you name it.
You, I'm Jayla Nash. I run these cells and slave pits. You're the acolyte Tremel sent for the test, right? He thinks highly of you.
Again, you're just a walking lance on my screen.
No skin off my rump. Now, these three prisoners have been transferred here for your inspection. You got to interrogate them as needed, and then decide their fate.
Oh, yeah.
The convicted are usually executed, or given a trial by combat to see if they're worthy. Whatever you decide, you will be the one to carry out the sentence.
You're not even, like, speaking. I'm not even hearing your voice acting. You're literally just a floating lance, and then I get the subtitles.
You aren't getting anything new out of me. Just do whatever you're gonna do.
Oh, just ignore that.
Let me make this plain as day. If you don't,
that wee thing up there.
I will kill you.
I'm not afraid to die.
Impudent to the last. As I was saying, she was sent to kill an Imperial spy in the Yavin system. Throughout her torture, she maintained that she was hired anonymously.
Get it through your damn head! I had no idea he was Imperial, and I don't know who hired me!
Regale me with the details of your operation. What was your chosen form of murder?
I didn't kill him. I was caught before I could pull it off.
The point is, she doesn't deny the charge. So now you must decide. Execution or trial by combat?
Which oh, trial by combat, always.
Her spirit is unbroken. Give this woman a weapon. She will fight for her life.
Whatever you say, kid.
This is stupid. Give me the damn sword.
You get to fight her. I think.
Oh, I do. It's basically a death sentence, just with an extra step.
I'm surprised. She faced her death well.
Yeah, fair enough.
I admire her for that.
Please, I am a fellow Sith. Grant me the same opportunity you afforded the assassin. I deserve a trial by combat.
No, don't give him that.
Your name, now.
This part of waste is Davotek. Once a valued Sith champion, until he botched an important mission and caused 1,000 Imperial deaths. Now look at him.
That's a lot of deaths.
I served faithfully for 24 years. Then one mistake.
I mean, he caused 1,000 people to die. That's a
now I have been left here to rot. Please, let me feel the weight of a weapon once more.
No.
I don't do charity work. Feel the weight of a weapon in your throat.
I die a disgrace.
Yes.
Yeah, you do.
Oh.
Good. I won't have to look at his sad, weathered face anymore. Thank you.
Don't mention it.
Ah, well, this last prisoner's a bit of a puzzle. He's called Brig, and he's a jittery little wretch, suspected of supplying forged documents to Republic agents. Strangely enough, he maintains his innocence, despite being severely tortured.
Hmm. It looks weird. Okay, he's saying he was set up.
Your ramblings are falling on deaf ears. Confess and the torture will stop.
Oh,
Nebaga imana, naki naya, bila magnam unya kamna lebek.
Okay.
Maybe.
He's never wavered from that line, and the evidence is circumstantial. I suppose it's actually possible he didn't do it. So, what do you decide?
I don't know what your options are, I can't see them.
Leave him in chains, set him free, or bleed him until he relents.
Oh my gosh.
I mean, do I want to go 100% evil? Because...
Nah, maybe set him free.
I think so. Like, I think he's innocent.
I think in this case, we should release him. Let him go.
One of every option. Mamni lebek bak manuk. Meraka naja ki nama
bamyak. Okay.
Freedom, huh? That's a number. Well, that's that. You're an interesting one, kid. I can see why people are keeping tabs on you. Head back to Overseer Tremel. See what he thinks of your choices.
He'll be like, oh, you let someone go?
Oh, I didn't know I was going to have to tell him what choices I'd make. Just killed everyone. So where are you going?
I was following you.
I know, but where's your
mission? Sorry, my mission is... Oh, man.
Oh,
yeah, we're walking a little while.
It's closer than Mines.
Is it?
Mines is the other, literally their side of the building.
Oh, yeah. It's just up here. That's pretty cool.
Oh. Well, well, well. I had been looking forward to cutting another one of you down, but it looks like I'll be spared the trouble. Unsurprisingly, Nylock has gone missing.
What? In this building?
Also, unsurprisingly, Fon has passed his first trial. It's only a matter of time before he tramples you all underfoot.
Hey, I'll tear you apart where you stand, slave.
Patience, Fon. An accident in the tombs is much more convincing. Now the lot of you know your next task. Go. I want to speak to Fon and our latecomer. Now, slave. Zin says you handled yourself expertly, and as much as I find this difficult to believe, Lord Zash is satisfied with his evaluation. Undoubtedly, Zin helped you in some way, but you will not have his help on the next trial. Both you and Fon will have trials of intellect, trials that test your ability to apply your understanding of the Force to solve problems.
You don't expect a slave to be a match for me in intellect. I've been trained under the greatest teachers.
Calm down, Fon. I certainly do not expect this slave to be a match for you. That's why
Fon,
you will have separate
just
trials.
Like, what's his name? Draco Malfoy.
Truly, your generosity astounds.
You're only digging your own grave, Fon. You will go to the library on the second floor of the academy and translate the following texts for Lord Zash.
Yes, Overseer.
Slave, deep in the ancient, monster-infested tomb of Marka Ragnos, there is a holocron filled with dark secrets and encased in a great stone monument. No one has figured out how to release the holocron from its stone prison in over 1,000 years. You will bring this holocron to me, or you will die.
Hey, it beats going to the library.
Yawn.
Spoken like the idiot you are.
You will bring back the Holocron, or hope that the spirit of Marker Ragnos himself returns to end your miserable existence. Now go.
Okay. Oh, right, wait. Inventory. A thousand years. Yeah. 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 Sorry. Where are you going?
Other side of the building.
Cool.
I'm guessing it'll be the same. We'll both have to go out to the tomb and do different things there. Let's just pick up mines.
I'm going to... Alright, okay. Well, I'll follow... No.
Mines, you can just go wherever you want.
I was going to try and I wanted to see if I could... Because I think I've leveled up a little bit.
Yep, you're level 5.
Yeah, I was wanting to see if I could talk to my...
trainer.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah, you can do that.
That's a lift. That's not the right way.
It's not like you can influence these conversations.
No, I can't.
I think it's because of the class ones, but if we do any other quests, like planetary quests, or any of the small side quests, we get to vote.
What dark secrets?
Oh, no, I don't have anything. Oh. Oh, there's like Assassin and then Sith Inquisitor. Right,
yeah,
oh, okay.
Inquisitor is the general class and Assassin is the advanced class.
Oh, there is a sprint one, but I can't do it because I need to...
Be gone.
Well, that's an actual, like, active ability.
Yeah. Oh, look at that lovely face. Why is my weapon out? Can I... Okay. Alright, where do I need to go next? I said map. Oh, no, I didn't say map. I clicked the wrong button. Is that... Tater Tot Goddess? Oh my god, I love your name. I hope I said that right. Oh, hey! Yes, I need to... Oh, thank you. That's very nice of you. Thank you for the support. Oh gosh, my hood's falling down. Oh no, I needed to see. I hope you enjoy it, just playing some Star Wars The Old Republic. Only just started it. And I'm playing with my fiancé, Iron Goat. Oh, my alerts aren't working, but I just saw it. Thank you very much for the follow. Thank you so much for that. Let's see. I need to go out of this building, so I will just meet you at the front. Apologies if the audio is not very good. I'm still really new to streaming, and I couldn't figure out we're both in the same room. Well, I don't think I've ever had tater tots because I don't know. Well, I was gonna say I don't know if we get them over here, but
it's just a little like tater square that's like
deep fried. Yeah. Oh, that's fine. Lurk away, absolutely. I'm gonna go see, check my mail and things like that. Oh, there's another.
Okay, I wasn't really listening to my teacher, but I think I'm failing all my classes.
You're failing? Okay, that's fair enough. oh.
What can I get for you?
Decisions I made with the prisoners.
Okay, they're all like low. Oh, that's like way too. How can I not sell them?
Come back anytime.
Okay. Don't want medium armor.
You want light armor, don't you?
Yeah, I like light armor. Any game I play, I'm always light armor.
I don't know what armor I
need. There's also something. What's over here? I'm just waiting for you out the front. Oh wait, there's someone over here I need to talk to. But I think we can both. Okay, I think we can both talk to them.
I think so, yeah. So if you...
Right, I'll say start. Oh.
Go away from me. Click join.
Okay. Apologies.
Stand and account for yourself, acolyte. Let's see what you're made of.
Stand,
I look at you and I
deliver.
Wonder, are you among the truly loyal, or do you hide treason in your heart?
always make a habit of accusing strangers of treachery and sedition?
You are no stranger to me. I know everyone in this academy, even its former slaves. Intelligence reports indicate valley shelters traitors. Acolytes who seek to destroy our Emperor's carefully built order and replace it with their own weak-minded heresies.
They hide among the faithful and obedient. But make no mistake, they will destroy us all given a chance.
Okay.
We've watched as the traitors scuttle about this valley and plot against us. We know their faces and their names. It is the Emperor's will that the sands of Korriban be slaked with the blood of these traitors. Prove your allegiance by executing them.
It will be a great honor to serve you, my lord.
And in serving me, you serve the Emperor. Remember that as you exterminate those vermin.
I'll give you the means to identify the traitors.
Do it.
Eliminate enough of them to prove your loyalty. Then return to Inquisitor Arzane.
Is a gate, there's a great with great Game interest. Grumps sketch, if anyone watches Game Grumps. It's a few years old now. But there's a great sketch where they just see loads of things, as many things as they can in Emperor Palpatine's voice. So you gotta like, do it. Screw it. Yes.
Press I for inventory.
Yes.
And then the mission items tab. So drag that thing to your action bar. So now you have to use this on people within a certain radius. So press N, bring up your map, and you'll see where to look.
Oh my goodness.
You see where you are?
Yeah.
Just to the right?
Oh, this?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So you have to scan the acolytes in there.
Okay.
In that circle. I think they're along here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh yeah, they're down there.
Oh wait, I've been following someone else. Sorry. I thought that
was following you. I thought you knew where you were going.
No.
You thought you were following me.
I went the wrong way.
Just click on one of these guys and press the little scanner thing.
Okay.
Yeah, there you go.
Okay, can I just do it with all of them?
Yep, you gotta do it with
Oh, wow.
What is that?
I don't know. Alright, I've got to defeat 4.
Okay.
Come back, please. Are you a good un or a bad un? Okay. Okay, you're fine. Yeah. Okay, no. He's dead. So he's probably good. Oh, turns out my number pad, if I push 0, it jumps. Weird. Oh no. Okay, oh, that's good. Oh, someone's shouting in the background. They're not having a good day. Oh, now I have that Adam. Is it Adam Ant or Adam and the Ants? Adam Ant? I've got that Adam Ant song stuck in my head. Stand and deliver your money or your life. Okay.
Okay, where are you?
I'm just slightly further around.
Okay, go on. Oh, you killed a few of them.
I've only killed one more.
Oh, one
was. Yeah, one was dead already. Oh. These guys always seem to drop some loot. Oh, sugar! I was not meant to do that. Okay, you're fine. Imagine someone just coming up to you and just being like, oh. Wait, I want to do, haha. I just really like that one. It's like a big thing, you know.
It's like a big thing.
Yeah.
Right, are we going back to the guide?
Yes, because my other two are like quite far away, so I'll hand this one in.
Just hand this in then. I think both of our missions are in the same tomb.
Okay.
We need to take a taxi to get to it, which is up here anyway.
Yeah, it's next to this guy. Sorry, that's probably a really annoying noise. Right, wait, okay, so can you, oh, because you rejected it, didn't you?
Oh, yeah.
I watched you deal with those traitors. Well done. That was an impressive display of loyalty. Take this reward as a token of the Emperor's favor, and wear this badge. It marks you as a defender of our
empire. And wear this badge, it lets you enter our clubhouses.
Stay vigilant. Our enemies lurk where you least expect.
It's just because he's like, take this badge. It. I'm gonna put those shoes on because they're probably better than my shoes. Yes, they are. What have I got? Okay.
Right.
Character sheet? Oh, wait, I've got. Wait, okay. I'm just looking at my character sheet.
Oh, yeah.
Right, so I want to be nasty. I want the dark triangle.
You want the dark triangle?
Yeah. Okay. Stand.
Can you go into the bottom one?
Yes.
Yes, same.
Okay.
Route is confirmed.
Oh, I mean, we're like...
Insane.
God, rusher traffic. Move out the way.
Tailgears.
You're clipping my bumper. Or I'm clipping your bumper.
Well, maybe you should follow the 2 second rule.
No. No, I will not follow the 2 second rule. Oh my god! Move! oh, no, I just crashed into you.
Right, well, bye.
How did you get out after? Oh, no, you didn't. You're just lagging.
Where are you?
I don't know.
Oh, you're all the way up there.
Oh, wow, that hurt.
Yeah, you get that back, though.
What, like a rebate?
Yep. Right.
Right.
I think we can both
okay.
One, so
right click.
So I then click join.
And then there's... Okay, cool.
And then you can go
a fresh, young acolyte. Come to view.
Oh, look
experience.
At all the veins.
Good. I trust the sight of a messy operating
oh,
table.
He is heavy on top.
Right,
I have no fear
option,
of dead things. All
roll.
Fine and good,
oh.
But lack
it.
Of fear and genuine interest are not the same. This used to be a Tukata, the hound-like creatures infesting Korriban's tombs. On the surface, nothing special.
Okay.
But I alone can see this creature is an expression of pure dark side energy. Aggression made manifest.
You're awfully enamored of yourself.
I have gazed into the depths of the abyss, and found revelations there others only dream of. The Force is alive. It expresses
okay.
its will in the physical world. This Tukata was one such form.
Where do you get all this free time?
You judge me,
yet
oh, have no
probably
understanding
are.
Of my work. I've dissected hundreds
yeah,
of
that's
Tukata,
what I said.
Forging a direct connection to the dark side. Each beast I examine advances me toward perfect unity. I now stand at a new frontier, but find myself thwarted. My most perfect specimen, a Tukata mutant, escaped to the tombs before I could analyze it.
The galaxy is a harsh place.
You don't understand. I've lost a vital key to unlocking the dark side's
true
essence.
Looks so sad.
You acolytes delve those tombs on your trials. You could hunt
you
that
acolytes
delve
those tombs on your trials.
My apprentice, Melora, saw brain. Which tomb the mutant beast fled into. Find out what she knows, assist me, and you will be rewarded.
Why not send your apprentice to yeah. recover this beast?
She's more suited to the laboratory than the tombs. She lacks your fire, I'm afraid. Ask Melora where to seek the Tukata and return to me when you have its brain.
Okay. We're going to get tripe. Isn't that not? Yeah.
Oh wait, this is apprentice.
Okay.
All right. Okay.
A joint conversation.
Right. Okay.
Seeking Lord Renning's lost pet, are you? Don't waste your time. That fool's research is pointless.
Oh, I did see. All oh, right, I was waiting for you.
Apprentice, are you?
He's my master in title only. He has nothing to teach anyone about the dark side of the Force. Renning deludes the Dark Council into believing he's advancing Sith knowledge. The truth is, he wastes the Empire's time and resources dissecting mindless animals. But if his experiments were discredited, he would be banished, and I would be rewarded.
Tell the Dark Council he's insane. I'm sure they'd listen.
Don't be naive. The Dark Council would never believe the word of an apprentice over her master.
Look, she's bitchy, but I kind of like her.
The mutant to Carter's brain would allow me to reveal my master as a fraud. Bring me the brain before delivering it to Lord Renning, and I'll make it worth your while.
I'll consider it.
I'll see if the mood strikes me.
Oh, you said the same.
You'll learn rewards from both the master and his apprentice.
Oh,
it's a
point.
Better deal.
Yeah.
The mutant to Carter escaped to the tomb of Mark of Ragnar's. It's much larger than the others, so it's easy to spot.
Is it?
Yep.
Oh.
Return to me with the brain.
Don't worry, love. It's on the way to the shops.
And I'll take care of the rest.
I'll pick it up for you. Okay. Going to Tesco's. What's this? I can click on this. A workbench?
Yeah, item modification.
Oh, so I can mod something? All right, I have like nothing to. Okay, okay.
Yeah, it's nothing really to do just now. I think you get something near the end of like your intro quest.
Okay. Right. So where are we going? This way? We're going this way.
I think so.
Oh, he does droids. I don't have a droid.
Please use all products only as intended.
Oh no, wait. He's health.
Yeah, he just heals you.
I want something following me around. So did I.
Oh, what's
it?
When you press P.
What?
Press P.
P.
Was that P?
P for Papa.
Yeah, P for Papa.
Yes.
Oh, no, you don't have any pets just now. There'd be an option in there for pets.
Oh, that person's got a car.
Oh, I think if you've got one in the email, you've got to equip it. So it might be in your inventory if you haven't done that yet.
No, I don't think I have one.
We'll buy you one later. Okay, yeah, droid.
Oh, oh. I was just like, why is she taking that out? Okay. Job done. Oh, I leveled up again. Yes, I am six.
I'm six.
What?
I think we've got a B-side quest to just murder people in this circle.
Okay. Yeah, I think we did. Oh, what a shame. Gotta kill everyone. Sorry, guys.
Oh my god, I missed completely.
Ha. Hey, Spamfritters! Oh, sorry, that was much louder than I intended that to be. Hello, Spamfritters. Welcome. There, that's quieter. Was it more menacing? It probably was. If you can hear, that's Iron Goat in the background. We're both playing the same game. That's him there. What? Yes, sorry. Fist?
Yes.
I didn't ask to be fisted.
Well,
like, I know I said that, like, you need parental guidance, but I don't think that's allowed on Twitch.
Well,
this isn't OnlyFans.
Well, it's been done, so let's talk about it. It's some sort of buff. You get, like, bonus
From fisting. Okay. I can't say I've tried it. It has a little bit, yes. I did not think just 20%. Okay. See, I'm like, what way do you mean that? Do you mean like you can't do a half jump, or you can't, like, you jump really well? Hitting me with your stick.
Right, we did the bonus thing, so let's go back this way.
Unless okay.
If you want to murder those guys,
nah. Nah, I'm alright.
They're not worth our time.
No. I'm enjoying this so far.
I like this game. Nothing to do with the fact that I'm a medium Star Wars nerd.
You're a big Star Wars nerd. You are a big Star Wars nerd.
Medium to...
Where are we going? You're over there. I was going the wrong way. But yes, so for everyone joining, we are playing Star Wars The Old Republic, which is like the Star Wars MMO. It's free to play. So if anyone wants to play it, just grab... Is that the one that we need?
Dark Science. I think this is your quest.
Okay.
In here.
But yeah, if anyone fancies it and likes the look of it, it is free to play. You can pick it up. I think I downloaded my one on Steam. We are also playing... I am a... Oh my gosh, Tartan Viking! Thank you for the raid! Oh my gosh, hello everyone! Hello Simon Lee! Hello Rexy! Oh my goodness, hello the captain! Hello Tartan! I'm just gonna be like, hello! And that'll do everyone. As I was saying, like, apologies everyone if the audio isn't that good. I have Iron Goat playing with me today. It's Monte, hello! But yeah, so if you... He'll be a bit quieter because he's not mic'd. It's more for Iron Goat. He's not mic'd up or anything. We couldn't quite figure out because we're playing in a small room together. So if you hear someone mumbling in the background, that'll be Iron Goat.
Not very tech-savvy.
And Iron Goat is this character. I am doing good. How are all of you doing? Sorry, I'm like shouting. My microphone's right here. I don't need to shout. Yes, Nightwolf was asking earlier if Iron Goat had ever been on camera, and he's not yet. And he's not going to be on camera tonight either, because he is wearing his pyjamas. He genuinely is in his pyjamas. We have a thing because both of us work from home currently. Both of us work from home currently, so we have a thing just for like our own mental health. Sorry, Simon Lee. but we, every Friday, we just do our work in our pyjamas just because we can. The rest of the week we do actually wear normal clothes. It's just like a pyjama Friday at work. Please do not tell our bosses.
Right, this wasn't your
quest. No, this wasn't my quest.
Oh,
Rexy's saying so. In all fairness, it's hard to tell. Yeah, she doesn't care if you're wearing your PJs.
Well, I do. I need to dress up. I need to cologne, makeup. I'm just not ready.
Oh, okay. One day, maybe next. Because I'm gonna try and make force. Rexy wears a 2x onesie all the time. That's quite cool. I can't get into onesies. As in, like, physically and mentally just can't get into them. Oh, sorry. My alerts aren't working. I do apologise. It's Ponte. Thank you for the follow. Hunter Bailey gone crazy. Oh, that makes me want Bailey's. Thank you for the follow as well. Thank you so much. All right, okay, right, wait. Okay, wait, wait, da-da-da-da-da. Can we get a rendition of Flower Scotland? I did see it, and I am amazed that Tartan has not brought it up before then. Fine, it's fit. You would have learned the guitar part, right? Yeah. Okay. Let me see. Let me get prepared. I don't know as much as Tartan does. I only know the first verse and chorus. I'm a terrible Scottish person.
You know more than me.
How little of it do you know? Like, you know it's called Flower of Scotland.
Words. If all counts as a
word. Right, okay. Oh my gosh, I'm nervous. Fuck. Oh, flower of Scotland, when will we see your likes again? That fought and died for each hill and glen, that stood against him, proud Edward's armies, and sent him homeward to think again. There you go. Thank you. That's all I know of it. Freedom! Oh my god. Where are we going? This is a recurring theme for all of my games. Every single game I have played on my stream, at one bit, I'm just like, where are we going?
Right, we're going this way. Follow me.
Right. I'm lost. I'm stuck. Give me a second.
Are you literally stuck?
No, I've just walked into a bit with loads of baddies.
Oh, okay. Okay. I believe in you. Oh, you're down there.
Oh! Right, wait a minute. I need to get myself to a bit where where enemies aren't. Wait a second. I've made a new night mod. Give me a second.
Get my claymore sword out the shed.
Yeah, I know.
I hope you do actually have a claymore.
Wouldn't that be so cool? Give me a second. I have a new night mod that I made after one of my streams the other night. I showed Nightwolf was on earlier and I showed him it. All right. No, I've spelt it wrong. I think that's it. Now, I don't actually have any coffee, but coffee. That was just... I can't even remember. Was it the chicken police one?
Yeah, the chicken police.
Coffee. Oh, no. I forget you were lurking. Yeah, coffee. Because one of the characters had a proper Boston accent.
I don't remember which character it was.
It was the last guy, because he was like, nyeh, and he kept going like, nyeh, and I just couldn't keep... The character in the last thing in Chicken Police, the character had me at gunpoint and I couldn't stop laughing at him because every sentence he was just like, yeah, well, and it was just like, oh, it just sounded so weird. But yeah.
So basically.
But yeah, that's sort of, yeah, it's, well, Iron Goat, he's a huge Star Wars nerd. He keeps saying, "Nah, you're a huge Star Wars nerd." And it could be bigger. Right, put it this way. This is what I said right at the start of the stream. Right, Iron Goat is such a big Star Wars nerd. He got really upset when Marks and Spencer's released a Star Wars quiz, and he was upset because one of the questions was wrong on it.
It was. Objectively speaking,
was wrong, and I should have got that point. Right. So the question in question was, oh sugar, what was it?
The question was, how many languages does C-3PO speak? And I said 6 million, because that's the right answer. But the game said it was 7 million, which is the wrong answer. That is the wrong answer.
C-3PO does know 7 million languages now, but he's upset, right, because the game was based on questions between the first and sixth movie.
Yeah, and it said that on the box.
So he's not happy. He's got beef with Marks and Spencers and their their Star Wars quiz department.
Like, so, now that I've been reminded and that field has been reopened, we're boycotting Marks and Spencer's.
I mean, I'm not. They do nice clothes.
Well, I'm boycotting Marks and Spencer's.
Alright, this must be my area in here.
Yeah, you go first.
We were talking about Star Wars anyway, but to get more back to the game, I'm a Sith Inquisitor.
Yes.
And the, what are you, a Sith Warrior?
A level 8 Sith Warrior.
Oh, I'm just a level 7.
You're a lowly level 7.
Oh, is that how it's going to be? I've got like a cool shockwave thing though.
You do. I've got
a fist. Oh, yeah. But yeah, I thought that would be fun to do as a cute, as a fun night mod, the coffee. Ironically, I don't have any coffee, coffee just now.
You'll just have to have two coffees on Saturday.
Oh, I'm going to. I put the coffee recipe on my own Discord and something else. What else did I put it on? Instagram. I put it on Instagram. Oh. It's a really easy copycat Starbucks mocha recipe, and it's so good, and it makes 2 liters.
Peace is a lie. There is only passion.
Oh god, that was not the right thing. It didn't like that.
No.
Oh.
It did not.
Oh, okay.
I could have told you that was the wrong
one. Oh, but if you could have told me, why didn't you tell me?
No fun,
oh my gosh. I mean, I guess.
I'll just go through the hassle of picking up all the loot.
Right. Can I meditate? Oh, offer blood to it. That sounds right. It's like scary things in temples.
Perhaps a little blood will satiate you.
Okay, nothing happens. I'm just.
The pyramid is unimpressed.
I'm just bleeding out for no reason.
Nick your finger, not cut your whole hand off.
Just open, damn it!
Oh, that worked.
Yeah.
Shooting lightning at it.
No one thought to do that.
No one thought to do that. My character just gets.
Home world, no one thought to just shoot some lightning at it.
It does seem a bit weird.
Maybe the Sith are just thick.
Maybe they are. My screen's gone black. Oh, right, there we are.
Okay.
Where's your mission?
It's in here somewhere.
Okay. We're both just doing like the starting missions for our classes.
Right.
So we've not been unleashed on the verse yet.
Not yet.
Although that's the verse. That's Firefly, isn't it? Yeah.
I think so.
Yeah. Yeah.
I just use it for everything.
I was watching someone else's stream and they were talking about Firefly and I was just like, yes. Living for it. Coffee. I would drink coffee if I had any, but all I have is water just now. I'd have to go down and make myself a coffee. You guys can spam it on Saturday. What am I playing on Saturday? Oh, because I didn't have any suggestions. I'm playing The Sims 4, but everyone in chat gets to decide what happens to this poor Sim.
I think you should play Outlast too.
Fuck off. Not playing Outlast 2. I need a calm day, calm game after.
I need help. I'm in trouble.
Where are you? Sorry. They said coffee and I don't have coffee. I just have water. So I had to, I don't know. What's water in a Boston accent? Water? It's like, no, that doesn't sound right. Water?
Right.
Coffee?
Water?
That doesn't sound right. Do you know what? So, Simon Lee, do you know what? It's because it's The Sims 4 I play currently, and it's just a dumpster fire. But, The Sims 4, you can get out of the, you can take away the ladders, and they can climb out of the feckin' pool themselves. Like, I want my sweet, sweet murder, and it's not happening. But don't worry, I'm sure there are other ways I can kill them. So I'll get that. Thank you again. Sorry, my thing. What my thingamajiggers aren't working. Totally forgotten the name. Thank you so much, Havoc King, for the follow. Again, sorry guys, I'm like shouting. I feel like because you guys aren't in the room with me, I'm just like, hello, can you hear me? I made, every now and then in The Sims, I do try and make like a, what I like to say, like a Black Widow character who just gets rich in nice houses by marrying lots of men and all the men keep mysteriously missing. Yeah, you can set them on fire, that's a thing. You can get a cow plant and get the cow plant to eat them. Yeah. Have you ever played The Sims? Cow plants have like always been... It's a plant, that's a cow. There needs to be no more explanation. No, a cow plant, it's just like when you get to like a top, it's like one of the science careers or something, you can get a... That's alright, Simon Lee. Pretty much everyone else who plays The Sims at the moment thinks the same because EA are, well, they're just being EA, aren't they? It's an alright game. I just like it to pass the time. I like building houses in it. So that's what I like doing. Although I'm worried if, like, Rexy, because, like, I'm sure you do, like, architecture or something. It's like you'll come on and you'll be like, nah, that's not a good house. No, I make nice-ish houses, or I try to. A big box. I do try and make pretty houses. I'm like nowhere near. There's like loads of people online, loads of YouTubers and things like that that make amazing houses. And I always look at their videos and take pictures and I'm like, that, I'm gonna copy that. Just never as good. Never as good. It's like when I make houses in comparison to their videos. Has anyone seen, oh crap, what's it called? Nailed It? That like baking show that's on, it's on Netflix. And it's basically like people who don't really know how to bake try and copy things. Are you joining?
Have you recovered the mutant Takata brain yet?
I was going to say, if anyone saw my Instagram post from the other day, I'm a bit like Nailed It, because I'm just going to go for that. Because if anyone saw my Instagram post where I posted the coffee recipe, I also posted a picture of two batches of scones that I had made, and one of them was meant to be, white chocolate and raspberry, but I mixed it too much and the raspberries kind of all pureed together and now the scones are purple, so I don't know how they're gonna taste. I've not had them yet because it's for someone coming over tomorrow.
Doesn't come back to haunt me.
Save your time.
They smell fine.
I'll take care of everything. We shouldn't be seen.
That's all we can hope for. They smell fine.
Lord Renning might suspect us. Give him the brain.
Yeah, purple food. I'm sure they'll be nice. They have raspberries and white chocolate in them and,
You have the brain
and sugar.
Excellent
and everything
work.
Like that.
Trust it wasn't too much trouble.
I also have cheese scones as well, just because cheese scones are amazing. And I have my cheese scones and then I have my own butter as well, because I make butter from scratch. Because I'm a proper country folk. I'm not. I buy cream and I just whisk the cream until it's butter. It is how you make butter. It's really easy.
You don't have a butter churn yet, though.
No, I don't have a butter churn.
You might want to consider bathing sometime.
Yep, same as me.
Yes, you may stop talking now. Goodbye.
But I make a really nice butter that's, if I do say so myself. Sorry, that sounds like right up myself.
You do make a nice butter, though.
The butter has, what do I put in it? It's got like paprika in it. It has... I put paprika in it, I put garlic in it, chili in it, and some salt. And that sounds like quite a lot, but it's really nice. Especially on like hot bread or something like that. Like a roll or something. Oh no!
I'll see
you later. That's so rude. I didn't know where you were. There's so many people that look like you.
Rude.
Yep.
I have a face tattoo.
So does everyone.
I've got a weird headband thing on now. I have have a beard.
Yeah. I don't even know where we're going now.
Home.
Okay. Take me home, country roads. Okay. Are we just going back?
Yeah,
oh, okay. I like how I just get in the car and the car is just like, off we go. I would love that. Imagine if there was a taxi service and it's just like, okay, drive yourself. Like, they would go out. Or car theft. Oh my gosh. I don't know if any of you guys get them, but every now and then I get scam calls. And I love when people... Yeah, it's basically the flying mounts. Or like the Griffin points from place to place, but... the other day I got scam calls, and I love getting scam calls. I just think they're hilarious. And I got one the other day that was just like, oh, you've been in a crash and everything, and I have never been in a crash ever. And I was just like, yep, that was me. And he was just like, oh, what was it they said? They were just like, oh, well, like, what do you remember? And I'm like, oh, like, I was in Tesco's getting my shopping and someone backed up into me and they damaged my bumper. Like, all crap like that. And then eventually the person was just like, the car, is it yours? Is your name on it? Are you insured on it? And I was like, no, which is technically true. Because I'm a spoilt brat and my dad paid for my car. That sounds awful. It is the truth. Yes, I was like, no, I'm not named in it or anything like that. I'm named on the car in real life, but I was like, no, I'm not. And they were like, is it a company car or anything? And I was like, no, I stole the car. And he was just like, what? It was like, no, the car that I got in the crash, I stole it. It wasn't mine. I had stolen it earlier on in the day. And the guy was just like, oh, okay, thanks for your time. Bye. It was just like, oh, okay. There's... No, I had another call later on where this guy, HMRC, were calling from India, which is amazing, telling me that they're going to arrest me. And I was just like, oh my god, what the shit is this? They're going to arrest me. And I called and the guy started asking for my details and I was just like, couldn't be bothered thinking anything. And I was just like, nah. And he was like, okay, you're just wasting my time. And I was like, well, yeah, of course I'm wasting your time. You're a fucking scammer. And immediately, without a second hesitation, he was just like, shut up, you fucking bitch, for about 30 seconds and eventually hung up. He was a lovely chap. I miss him. But if anyone really likes, like, calls where you get, like, scam baiting and things like that, there's some people on Twitch as well. But I really like a guy... He's either Canadian or American, I'm not quite sure, but his name's Kit Boga, and he is absolutely fantastic at scam baiting, and I just think scam baiting is hilarious.
Kit Boga is fun.
Kit Boga is hilarious.
Well, look who's here.
But I'm not, I'm sorry, I'm not really scam baiting. These people just call me, I don't call them.
I should follow up.
But what they don't know is I actually used to work in fraud. So it's just like, I know all of these things. Right, every now and then my stream's going to look really weird because I don't know what's happening with the game. It just freaks out and takes away Iron Goat's character, so he's just a floating lance. Oh. Can I do my... Wait. Haha!
No! Hold up! Look, I was wrong. What they're saying about you... Totally true. So strong. I don't want to die.
All a tough choice.
Ask for no mercy and expect none. Die like a...
You've got a headband.
I failed you, Venom.
When did you get the headband? I know, I didn't believe you.
Why would I lie about that?
I don't know. You're a Sith. I can't trust you.
Wow. That's coming from a Sith.
We must speak quickly.
I can't trust myself.
There isn't much time. I may have made a slight mistake.
No problem. Thanks for joining, Simon Lee.
Agnos was a great source of dark energy here on Korriban. When it was slain, there was a tremor in the Force. Darth Barriss felt that tremor and has become aware of you. He demands an audience.
Good.
So I can't really interact because I'm in a little party with Iron Goat, so I've got to watch his cutscenes. You had more time to prepare. Yeah. I think once we get to level 10 or something, then we're sort of done.
Everything he does and says is calculated.
He will attempt to oh, well, that's quite cool.
Get to the heart of who you are. Always take him seriously. And I mean.
All right.
On top of them at the same time, there's loads of side quests. There's a planetary quest on each planet.
I don't know who who's that?
I can handle
someone in the world chat in the game is just like Kalornar.
You're the best.
Oh, he's saying well done to everyone. Thanks, Kalornar.
I doubt there will be another.
Just good guy, Kalornar.
Meet Darth Barriss in his chambers.
Yep.
He won't take kindly to waiting.
He's not meant for this. He's not. Oh, he struts around seductively. Oh my gosh, he's getting spicy up in here. Spicy?
Spicy.
Oh, it's spicy. Oh, I'm like the other end of the building.
Yeah, I thought so.
This is the only thing is we've got to do a lot of walking in between areas. Probe droid. There's something upstairs. Ah.
I think your next part should be the same. I reckon we'll probably have to fight a couple of guys like I just had to do.
Ah, well, that's fine. I don't mind fighting people.
It'll be the guys with the stupid, like...
Oh, she's got Ahsoka! No, it's not Ahsoka.
That is racist. You say they all look the same.
I mean, she pretty much does.
Yeah, she does.
Okay.
You better not be wasting my time, slave.
Why is this guy always like, oh, you're so late? It's like, you never said a time.
A fake. Or stolen from the library, probably. I'll deal with you later.
This guy hates me.
I believe it's time for another demonstration. Gurr, step forward.
Gurr.
Yes,
what a horrible name.
Fon, kill him.
With pleasure, Overseer.
Don't run. Gurr, don't run. Just accept it.
Let Gurr be an example to you. Fon destroyed him easily, like he will destroy all of you.
Are
there any other objections?
You are only giving us power, Harkon.
I'm trying to play this character as, like, nasty as anything. Gurr. Yeah, it was one of the characters. Gurr.
Now the rest of you know the next
trial. G-E-R-R? G-U-R-R? Gurr.
Stay here.
Yes.
Now,
the Sith Inquisitor, previously known as Gurr. Holocron, don't you?
Stop with your taunts and give me my next trial.
If you but I'm trying to. Every time I play games, I normally play like a nice characters, but I want to be evil in this. Could have seen the Doom song.
But the final resting place of the dead lord is not easily trespassed.
Like, I've played my favourite game out of the...
Yes,
controversially, my favourite game out of the Fable series is Fable 3, which I think everyone else hates, or most people hate. I think it's my favourite just because it's the first Fable game I played. I played 3, 1, then 2. So I played them an odd way round. But I really love Fable 3, and every single time, I've played it like 5 times from start to finish, and I think I've just been nice constantly. I'm just like, yeah, I'll be nice. Oh, that looks good. I've played the other two, and I still, Fable 3 is the only one I ever go back to playing. Again, like I said, that might be slightly controversial, but... It's just, what have I walked into? Are you getting a strip show?
Yep, pretty much.
I am right here.
I think I got that for pre-ordering the game 10 years ago.
Oh, I'll tell you what, that was your bachelor party over.
Yeah,
upstairs, I think we need to go.
Upstairs. Also upstairs.
Oh god. Jesus. Oh my god, stairs.
Oh. Yeah, they're hard.
Stairs are hard. Oh my god. Oh, I'm so sorry. That was a horrible noise. I am so sorry. Oh wait, I think it's around this way. That was awful. I'm so sorry, everyone. I think it's... wait. No, that's the dining room. Oh, it's like... yours is in here.
Yours is in here. I'm just gonna do this.
Yeah.
Oh god.
There, Tino. I believe that's the one.
Everyone's copying my face. Alright, are you?
Careful, Tino.
It just shows that you're not original in this. Oh my god, you're a floating lance again. This game. It's like almost like it's like if you unlock that character in Resident Evil, how you can be like tofu, just like floating around.
What my blunt partner here means is that if you need anything or anyone, say, dealt with, we'd like you to consider us.
She's talking about Femrin. We'll kill him for you.
I'm sorry. I should have had Tino muzzled. So, what do you say? We know Femrin tried to have you killed. Would you like him eliminated?
I'm preserving the pleasure for myself.
Far be it for us to rob you of such an experience, but consider this.
She seems really nice.
There are rules. Acolytes are not to openly kill one another. Everyone knows of your rivalry. If you kill him, the lords will presume.
I know, it is just kind of like a bit weird. It's the game just decides when he appears in the games and not.
Be able to pin it on you. See?
Nah.
It's just so weird. Thankfully, I have subtitles on because otherwise we wouldn't know what you're saying.
Then decide if we have the skills to benefit you in this endeavor.
You should be warned.
Oh, thank you for the lurk,
Mike. Hold back.
My Foss bear. Apologies if I've said that wrong. Come oh, and also thank you for the follow. Thank you very much for that.
Okay, I do.
Oh, Jesus. Right, wait. There you go. I knocked them all back. They're all friendly. Oh, this guy isn't.
We're not trying to kill them. We're sparring with them.
Oh.
Right.
Oh, I'm level 9. I didn't notice that.
You still took all four of us apart.
Oh.
This changes everything. From what I hear, Vemrin's every bit your physical equal. If we can't even hold up sparring against you, we'll never be able to kill him.
Oh, gosh.
I get dark side points for saying, go ahead, try killing him, but I don't want them to die.
Oh, why not? Oh, hey, on a cute Clyde. Yes.
Okay.
Nonsense.
Yes, you should.
I think you're up to the task.
You really think so?
You should just be awful.
Fine.
It means Vemrin is a dead man, and we're going to have the most potent of allies.
No, you four are all dead.
Well, I've started doing Force Fridays because going in a cutscene. Because if you die, you will. What's your name? Iron Goat. Because Iron Goat. What's my fiance's name? Yeah.
I should. This is the end of the line for you, Clay. Just make sure you stay out of my way.
Because Iron Goat, he's a really big Star Wars fan, so I just wanted to start. I like Star Wars. I'm not on his level of nerddom.
I underestimated.
Yeah, I couldn't think of the word nerddom.
It will not happen again.
But there's also absolutely masses of Star Wars games out there. Well, do you know the cape was for my Grim Fandango to go along with my Grim Fandango playthroughs, but they're not going ahead because the Grim Fandango game seems to just absolutely destroy my computer and I have no idea why. But I thought, you know, this looks like a Sith Lord. I'm also wearing, you can't guys really see it, but there is like a Star Wars top I'm wearing as well. But like, yeah, I thought I'd get my money's worth out of this cheap Amazon cape that I got.
Overseer Tremel has done you and this academy a great disservice.
I know. I was even looking to see, like, we don't even have any, like, a cardboard tube or anything. I would have used that.
Do you have a...
I believe that. Do you?
Yeah.
I've not seen one here.
Oh,
right, okay. I know, I do. Got to have the cape just always. After lockdown, Rexy, I'm just going to wear it when I go out. I'll just, like, look badass everywhere I go.
Someday, you'll regret those words. I wouldn't regret destroying you where you stand.
The first month of trials should be dedicated. Oh, that's a shame that you've got a sore head. Tactics, understanding, I hope it goes away soon for you, Anarchy Cloud.
Recite the Sith code for me, Acolyte, and explain its meaning in battle, war.
This guy's armor is really cool looking. It's something about passion.
The only code I need to know is kill or be killed.
Your ability is undeniable, but your readiness and your understanding of
Do you know what annoyed me? It's like when they did the rebooted films. Is what's her name? The lady who played Brienne of Tarth. Gwendolyn Christie? Like, she was the person all in the silver armor. And, like, you never got to see her face, even though she looked really badass in the films, but I wish you got to see more of her.
The actions of a traitor. Traitors. Executed.
She was.
I grant you immunity from punishment. Kill Trimmel and bring back his hand as proof.
Okay. Oh, yes, I get to bring back a hand. My dream comes
It will
true.
Be my extreme pleasure.
Now, leave. I'm sure Trimmel okay. is still in his chambers. Don't return until...
Didn't know that was a dream of yours. Cut off someone's hand, bring it back.
Always has been. I've seen how many hands get cut off in Star Wars.
Masses, loads of hands get cut off.
All of them, basically. All hands get cut off. Where's
right, I need to go downstairs. Oh. I think. Me I want. Too. I'm gonna see if I can level up or if that guy's got any things for me.
Oh, no.
Yeah, loads of hands get cut off. Actually, now that you mention it.
What dark secrets right, shall I share
get
with
these.
You? Be gone.
Who are you looking for?
The trainer guy.
Oh,
the
right. Mine's is in here.
So not that guy.
No, he's mine.
He's mine.
Yeah.
Right,
he is mine. Hmm? You learn how to scream.
Yeah.
It's a good skill to have.
My guy is gonna go Super Saiyan.
It's wrong franchise. Oh hey, this person has a Twi'lek following them. Oh, this person has a quest for both of us. Oh, there's loads of quests now for both of us.
Oh, this dude here.
Which one? Him, yes.
The racist dude.
Oh. Which racist dude?
This racist guy.
Oh, right. Is he racist?
He's super racist.
Yet another acolyte stands in the shadow of our academy. You must consider yourself privileged. Tell me, you who would be Sith, have you seen much of our civilization so far? Have you been awed by this world's power and glory?
All I've seen is dust and tombs. Not very impressive.
Then you have not been blinded oh, right. by your master's claim.
Quite a few of the characters are, well, it's either they're racist or they hate us.
Sith millennia ago, our ancestors, a crimson
Sith.
Race of conquerors, raised the statues so, around us. Over the eons, however, our people
that.
Mingled with slaves.
Is it like, right, okay,
now
so he's a pure blood Sith.
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 A rare, he's like a
and the purity of this planet
like
is in question.
The rest of us who are like, mudbloods or muggles or something, I don't know.
Oh yeah, he probably is. Our people are mingling with the slaves now, so the red marking of a true Sith are rare, and purity on this planet is in question. That is starting to sound a bit,
Red skin
that's starting to sound
mark.
A bit,
It is the strongest indicator of a mighty heritage, but not the only one. True purity and strength are carried in the blood.
He's starting to sound like all the stuff in like Harry Potter, like mudbloods and all stuff like that.
In the Emperor's name, I have come to learn whether the Academy's overseers are Sith or not. You will be my instrument.
On whose authority?
Who are you to judge whether Sith are pure or inferior?
As an agent of the Emperor and the Dark Council, I will report to them. And if necessary, seek ways to restore hereditary supremacy.
I don't like this guy.
I possess an ancient device, a holocron, that can read and record bloodlines. It will pulse with life near the overseers. Allow the holocron to fulfill its purpose. Stand near the overseers as it attunes to their blood purity. Then return here, and I will learn the truth.
Okay.
Okay, right.
There's also someone behind us.
I don't have this one.
Oh, do you not?
No.
I'll leave that for later.
Okay. It's basically freeing a Jedi prisoner, pretending to be his friend. Are we going to your quest, which
I think
is over
I'm
here?
Where?
Or, no, wait, that's mine, isn't
no,
it?
I think I'm out here.
Yours out there. Right, let's go.
Yeah, when people start talking about the purity of blood on a planet, it's you know, they're probably not a good egg.
I mean, we're part of the Sith Empire.
Yeah, but you can have bad, and then you can have, like, bad.
He's just too bad.
Yeah.
He's crossed the line.
I want to see if I can sell more stuff.
What can I get for
bad,
you?
Bad. That's the only way I can explain it. No, I don't have... Oh, can I buy that? Haha. Yes, I can buy that.
Come back anytime.
I can buy my skirt.
Oh, you got a skirt?
Yes.
Well, let's see.
Haha.
That looks... okay.
Oh. Oh, that looks okay.
And it does, it looks okay.
Hi, Captain. Let's see.
Where's your thing? Is it over here?
Where is it? Alright, okay, I need to go down here. Let's see. We'll see if we can get to level 10 and then I'll probably end the stream after that. Because we've been going for 2 hours. Time flies when you're Sith. I'm down here. Where are you? You're behind me.
Ignore that guy's quest. That's a daily thing.
It's a, yeah.
It's a repeatable quest.
Yeah. Where's my guy? I need to keep walking in here. This makes me want to play WoW again. And WoW I could turn into like a crow.
Yeah, but this is lightsabers and shit.
And I could turn into a deer. I think I'm... What way?
Ways,
I am both ways. Druid, yep. I always... I played my character that I liked the most was a Worgen Druid. So I could... I got an extra transformation. What's a boomkin? Is that one of those owl things? Ah. Okay, I did something here.
You read a slab.
Yep, I read a slab. But yeah, I loved my Worgen Druid. I think I did start a Blood Elf Rogue, but I didn't last very long with them. I think basically if they can't turn into an animal, I'm like, nah, I'm out. I know, I can't turn into anything. Oh, pets, that'll do. Where am I? That is a good question. I need to go like... All right, okay. I can go like all the way over here. No. I think I've got to follow the quest. Yeah. Oh gosh. Loot. Okay. All right. I think I'm in here. Yes, it seems like I'm in here. Again, the endless continuation of me just being like, I think I'm here. Might be here. Ooh, yeah. does that do? Oh. No, I'm down this way, yes. Looks like this way. Oh, yep, it's another slab. Okay, seems like it's something like that. Okay. Yes, and I need to go out again. Oh my god. I am roasting. It's really hot in here. It's just because we're both in the same room, our computers are going, and they're like big gaming PCs. Oh, thank you. And then I'm wearing this cape. Oh no, with the hood keeps fucking falling off. Right, where am I going now? I am going sort of over this way. I'm going to keep the map up in front of me. I think it's just to this one in here. Yes. I've played this once years ago and I think I only played it for a few days. But Iron Goat has just gotten back into this after a few years and he is... It just looked fun and I thought I would play it, and there's loads of Star Wars games that look quite decent out there. I am like... I have seen the movies and watch The Mandalorian, which is really good. And that's about the extent of my Star Wars knowledge, I would say. I've tried to read up about the Clone Wars. What? Tenacious D? Oh my god, nah. I love the Tenacious D movie. I used to listen to the... Oh, gosh. Nah, that needs to change. See, I could let Star Wars slide, because I'm not the bigger fan of Star Wars, but I do love Tenacious D. Fun fact, randomly, about Tenacious D, the film, what's it called? The Pick of Destiny. It has Meatloaf in it, and he sings, and that's the first film that Meatloaf has sung in since Rocky Horror Picture Show. There you go. Also, when they had Dio come in for his bit to sing his section, and he came in and his they were not prepared for how powerful his voice was, and his voice genuinely broke the microphone on the first go of him singing.
That sounds like Dio.
Yeah. But I love The Pick of Destiny. It's such a good film. Oh, I love it. I have it on DVD somewhere. And I was like a teenager when it came out, and I remember I had my friend round, and we were watching it, and the only DVD player I had in the house at that time was in the living room, and I think my mum was ironing, and then she just looked up at the bit where he's needing to use his member to push the button, and my mum just looked up and she was like, "What are you watching?" It was just like, oh, you looked up at the wrong time. I love it. You're just going ahead and killing people and I'm just like picking up all the loot. Your character's just faster than me. He gets there quicker. But I think my favourite Tenacious D song is Fuck Her Gently. Is it Fuck Her Gently? Yeah. Just, I think for the line, oh, what's it like? What's your favourite dish? I'm not gonna cook it, but I'll order it from Zanzibar. Like, I just really like that line. I don't know why. I don't even know what Zanzibar is. I just really love it. Yeah. Zanzibar. Then I'm gonna love you completely. Then I'll fucking fuck you discreetly. Yeah. I'm probably getting the words all wrong, but I just really like that bit. I keep trying... Iron Goat plays guitar. Every now and then. But I would really love it if he could learn like the classical bit from the film, just so I can sing along and be like, can't you see? Here's a man, let me hear you applaud.
Easy.
Really, is it?
I don't know.
Oh. That'd be neat if you could.
I'll try.
But yeah, you gotta love some Tenacious D. It's just so stupid and hilarious. If you guys like Tenacious D, if you've not heard of them before, I would recommend... Oh, the name's gone right in my head. Ninja Sex Party. Ninja Sex Party, they're really good. They're absolutely hilarious. No way. That's amazing.
Won't find
That's really cool.
Come back anytime.
Ninja Sex Party, I saw them when they came to the Corn Exchange in Edinburgh, and right before we went in, I turned to Iron Goat and I went, I'm not gonna lie, if Danny Sexband looks at me, like, that's it, I'm leaving, I'm going with him. to which I think you were just like, that's fine, I'll do the same. I like him. I'm trying to think which ones of theirs I like. I like quite a lot of them. I like their Under the Covers and everything, just purely because they did Africa. No, they did Toto by Africa, which is one of my favourite songs ever.
Africa by Toto.
Africa by Toto. I did it the wrong way around. I always do it the wrong way around. I love it. Like, I wasn't born in the 80s, but I love 80s music. Like, really love 80s music. My boss, my boss basically, I think he actually told me to my face, he was just like, you're just an old gay man inside based on what you like to watch and your music preferences. Right, let's see, let's try and level. Oh Christ. He's got a nice coat.
See, we'll get you a nice coat. When you're a nice,
I want like a nice robe. I got Iron Goat into Ninja Sex Party, and right before our fourth day, something like that. They had just released the one where it's just like, let's steal a car tonight.
You're the one who brought me this
date night. That's that one.
From the tomb of
so it was decided like by our like fourth date we were gonna go out stealing cars and everything like that.
Is there something wrong?
Oh my God, 69. The absolute Rush tribute.
Oh, yeah, I love that.
Yeah, you like that one because you like Rush.
I love Rush.
69. Tell me, how did you manage it?
Or what's the one where he goes around the world?
Road trip,
yeah. And it opened.
I just like
such a simple solution.
Why did none of us?
I just like that one.
We must have thought too deeply on it, believed too strongly that it could not be done, or perhaps.
Oh, I have a stupid hairband too now.
Meant to open it. Your work so far. In bringing back this holocron,
yeah, we do.
The text from Tulak Hord's tomb
twinning
has me intrigued. I am watching your progress eagerly. I have high hopes for you, acolyte.
Her haircut is such a Calvin haircut.
I still can't believe in 1,000 years not a single person.
Really? Harkon seems to favor Fawn.
I know.
Harkon's only purpose is to weed out the weak. Beyond that, his opinion means nothing. Good luck, acolyte. Good luck.
Okay. Yeah, I need to annoy him because he's going to be like, oh, you're still alive. I keep trying to kill you.
Yeah, basically.
It's his ornament.
To send Fawn off. What delayed you, slave?
Yep.
That sounds like a euphemism.
I like to stop and smell the blood.
You'll be smelling your own blood soon.
God,
now,
he just hates.
Did you collect
yeah, he really
the text
does hate
from
me.
Tulak Horde's tomb?
Of course. As always, I'm brilliant.
Oh God, I wish I had that confidence. Like, of course, I'm brilliant. I'm fabulous.
A careless lowlife to do a
I think the only
job.
Time I have that Isn't kind that of confidence is when I'm like,
what are we waiting for?
I just don't believe it.
Why don't we kill this wretch now?
You have a big mouth, slave, but no combat skills. I don't want to see you again until you've satisfied the Korriban instructors. Training facility is on the second floor of the academy and is usually reserved for the Dark Lords and their apprentices. This is not a promotion, and you are not to speak to anyone except the training master when you are up there, understand? You are not fit for their presence.
Please tell me Fawn can come. We'll have so much fun.
Fawn has been training at combat his whole life. He was born to be Sith. You are just as likely to chop your own arm off as not, slave.
I hate you.
Now get going to the second floor training grounds. You don't want to keep the instructors waiting.
He's got wee... I feel like he has, like, wee man syndrome.
Oh, yeah. I mean, look at the size of that desk. That's compensating.
Oh, that's cool. I got that, and then I got...
Oh,
I got something. I got that. Okay, got bracers. Does that look cooler?
Yeah, that looks better.
I think that goes with my skirt better, despite the fact you can see it clearly clipping through the skirt. Right, what I might do is before taking on another quest, because we've been going for just over 2 hours now, and that's just about where I was wanting it to be. What I'll do is I will end it there. And my computer's almost crashing because it can't cope with this. So I'll end the stream there. I'm next streaming... When am I next streaming? What do, are you doing something to my character?
No.
Oh, I can't see if you are. I've paused the game.
He's dancing.
Let me see here.
Moves.
Let's see.
I just wish...
I have... lost my marbles. I'm streaming tomorrow night. There was no suggestions made. So suggestion Saturday is going to take on a different form. So I'm going to be playing The Sims 4, and whatever the chat says, that's what's going to happen. So this poor Sims life, or a family of Sims, you can take on a whole family. It's up to you guys, really. You can just choose to do whatever you want with them. Tuesday, I'll be starting a new point and click because Grim Fandango is not working out. And then Wednesday, what am I doing on Wednesday? Oh, I was going to start Hitman 3 on Wednesday just because I really like that game and I think it's fun to play. So playing that on Wednesday at about 6-ish. Coffee recipe again will be out on the Thursday, and then just whatever everyone suggests for next Saturday. But yes, we'll have a look at that. I'm going to try and raid someone else. You guys are going to have to bear with me. I'm really bad at raiding people. I keep typing in the wrong commands.
/raid.
Okay, I think I got it. But we're going to raid someone else who I think has just started and they're playing The Witcher 3, which is a fantastic game. But yes, thank you everyone for joining. And thank you everyone for coming along. Have a nice day, month, week, afternoon, wherever you are. And yeah, take care.
I always remember the stream I did of Ocarina of Time, and oh, thank you, Bonnie. Oh, 13. Oh, thank you. Thank you very much.
Oh my God, 13 raiders. Is that Hello. Many people are watching?
How are you doing? Yeah, when I was hello people. What's up? Yeah, hello Tartan Viking. How are we all doing?